Yeah, here comes Amos. Now Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knock him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses.